Raphanus sativa, sativus. It is black garden radish or Raphanus, and it produces pain and stitches in liver and spleen, increases of bile and salivary secretion. It helps in the secretion of bile and salivary. Symptoms will not appear if salt is used with the radish. So if you add with salt this Raphanus, the symptoms will be appear, and great accumulation and incarceration of flatulence. So great accumulation and incarceration of flatulence, globous symptoms, and seborrhea with greasy skin, seborrhea with greasy skin, and pemphigus, and also you can give in the hysteria, the patient having the chilliness in the back and arms, sexual insomnia. So if you see calibromium also having sexual insomnia, and nymphomania, post-operative gas pains, post-operative. So after surgery, the patient may having the gastric pain and lack of production of gas and lack and immobility of the intestines. If you give this Raphanus, automatically the patient passes the gas. So it is very important. So for the incarceration of the flatulence, and the globous symptoms means some ball-like sensation in the body or in the throat, and seborrhea with greasy skin, and chilliness present in back and arms. Regarding the patient as a whole, sadness, aversion to children, especially girls, and headache, brain feels tender and sore, edema of lower eyelids, and mucus in posterior larynx. So that these are the mind and head symptoms. The patient sadness, aversion to children, especially girls, headache, brain feels tender as sore, edema of lower lids, mucus is present in the posterior larynx. Now, stomach symptoms, putrid eructations. So putrid eructations, burning in epigastrium, followed by hot eructation. So burning in epigastrium, followed by hot eructation, and abdomen retching and vomiting, loss of appetite, retching and vomiting, loss of appetite, and distended. So the sounds on percussion, tympanic and hard, no flatus emitted upward or downward, and gripping about navel, liquid stool and froth is present, and profuse and brown with colic and pad-like swelling of intestines, vomiting of fecal matter. So this helpful in the abdominal symptoms, like the abdomen is distended with the gas, so there is no movement of flatus upward or downward, and tympanic sound, and gripping about the navel. Stool is liquid, frothy and profuse, brown with colic. And if you take females, the nervous irritation of genitals, nervous irritation of genitals, menses, very profuse, long lasting, and females having the nymphomania with aversion to her own sex and to children, and sexual insomnia. If you see the urine turbid with yeast like sediment, urine more copious, thick like milk, milk like urine. If you see the chest symptoms, pain in chest extends to back, and heavy lump or globus hystericus, heavy lump present in the throat, and coldness in the center of the chest. And so this is about roughness. So you can give the roughness mother tincture, or roughness mother tincture in the stones, kidney stones, those who are having serum creatinine also, you can give this roughness. So if any patient comes with the stones, you can give the roughness liquid, means ask him to eat more roughness. Okay, this is about roughness.